Just cleaning the rigs, boys. But I thought I'd remind you.
That is insane, Dan. Oh, you guys are too much. Holy shit, I feel like it's my birthday.
We kicked off the X3 giveaway officially.
X3 Turbo.
Ton of work.
All right, boys. RJWC straight bike. Here we go.
What was that, Tim?
Don't miss your opportunity. Go to Dirtylife.ca. Click the shop now button. And under special offers, you'll find yourself a limited edition ATV BayMarine sticker.
No way!
Purchase that sticker, get entered into the draw.
It's just been replaced, got like 200 horsepower now.
Oh, really?
BayMarine X3 Maverick Turbo Giveaway. That's the unit right there, boys.
How does it run? Pretty good?
Absolutely insane, stupid fun, but obviously there's place and time for that, eh?
Get your hands on that for $100 for the sticker. Only 360 stickers being sold.
Whoa!
Good luck. Cheers. Forgot. Don't forget to visit my friggin' buddies down at Jim Thompson. Take any new vehicle out for a test drive and you get yourself entered to win the free ballot that we gave them for their giveaway. So yeah, why wouldn't you? Cheers.
We got a surprise for the boys.
Right there, gonna go for a rip. Everybody's got the old
why not?
Wide open throttle attitude this morning.
That's it, right?
almost forgot how bad that section was.
Hey?
Almost forgot how bad that section was.
That was pretty rough, though.
Yeah, the boys were water like coming right across there, but like it's deep. What you got there, bud? Uh oh.
Dry shaft.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
hold
up.
Yeah, we see that all the time.
Trevor said he's got a fucking Turner one in stock, so.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, come on in, buddy. The water's warm.
Holy fuck, is that?
matter. Alright boys, we came through here on the way in and my camera was off. It is pretty dicey in the one spot, not gonna lie.
In the way.
Well, why don't we just go up here? The pair of us will make haste across the field.
Want to go through it?
Yeah, but we won't get stuck.
Don't get stuck.
Just make haste. Oh, this too? Sure.
Boss.
I almost pulled a Job there over the handlebars, boys.
Us.
But we're fucking flying. Where'd you stop?
We went through the pine tree things again.
So we went around either.
Actually, we went through the Candy Mountain waterhole. And then we went through the pine trees. And then we got into the skeg field again just for a quick second. Well, I thought you were way behind us. I'm looking back, like, I don't know where anybody is. So, like, you know what? Let's just get this one. And then we'll move on.
I knew they were ahead of us.
I thought they were behind us.
I had a feeling.
We were behind you, and then we seen that.
My buddy.
I seen you, Joe, back
in. Oh, that's where I figured they got ahead of us.
Oh, buddy.
Oh.
Oh, we're still recording.
Boys, that was fun. What did you think of that rip?
That was a rip.
That was a rip.
You know that bush rip's going to look badass.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
People are going to dig that shit.
Yeah.
We were ripping. Cool. Between the power lines and O'Donnell.
Yeah.
We're kind of ripping there.
You really dusted the hell out of me on O'Donnell.
I thought you died there because the car went by. I went to get set up for the sharp corner of O'Donnell. I'm waiting, I'm looking, I'm waiting, nothing. Shut the bike off, don't hear nothing. I was like, oh shit. I thought, what just happened there?
I had to just stop, and it was probably good too because that truck come flying along. He was moving pretty good.
Yeah. So. Don't worry, I got dusted the whole time through.
The whole fucking screen on the
did you lose her?
Yeah.
In the rollover.
No, it was before, or after that on the way home.
Well, you would have thought it would have come off in the rollover.
I know.
Oh, damn.
Probably got loosened up.
Oof.
All right, boys.
Some axles not there. Yep, that was good.
Ciao for now.
Holy crap, there's last one.
Thanks for coming out, boys.
Yep, good times.
Colin's just going to wash up the bikes, then we'll get back at it again.
yep, we'll go back out in a couple hours.
Thank you, XM Army. Appreciate that.
You're welcome.